back here. Hello, Lucan. May I use the training dummy?
Of course. I'll fetch it and give you a list of combinations to practice. Ready to have a try now?
That would be wonderful.
Be sure to cast all your spells before the dummy lands. If you need to stop practicing before you finish all of them, let me know.
Accio!
Excellent
form! Leviosa!
That's it!
Leviosa! Accio!
Good one! I'd say that's enough practice. You looked good out there.
Thank you, Lucan.
I say better to discover one's weaknesses during practice than during a duel. You'll be a fearsome challenger now.
Leviosa! Revelio.
Glorious. Let me guess. Villa blood.
Revelio.
Some time in the fresh air would do wonders for you, if it's not too late.
Revelio.
Oh.
Yeah.
Into the same house.
Ugh. I almost
what
had
am
a treasure
I missing
from my grandmother.
Oh, what was it?
Hello, Lenora. What are you looking at?
Everyone thinks I'm utterly balmy. Samantha thinks I'm potty. But it's this painting. I never noticed it before. If I know Hogwarts, and I do, an empty frame doesn't appear for no reason. There's something more to this.
Have you gained any insights about the painting since you've been studying it?
I did discover that casting Lumos has an effect of some kind. But I'm not sure what to do next.
Are there any other empty paintings like this around the school?
Yes, a few. This entire place is somewhat of a riddle, to be honest. If I can work out the riddle of this one, I'll know what to do with all of them. As good a place as any to begin.
If I have the time, I may look. Could be intriguing.
I've been racking my brains long enough. I hope you'll have better luck than I have. Do come and find me if you stumble on something illuminating that solves the mystery.
Revelio. Lumos. That spot must be a clue. I should look around in case it's nearby.
Hamlets outside of Hogsmeade. My favourite room in the school is the library. It always smells...
Accio! This looks like the location from the painting. What could be so special about it? Revelio! Lumos! Let's get you back to your frame, little moth.
Why would Slytherin do it?
Ha! I knew there was a connection. I should tell Lenora that I solved the puzzle of that empty frame. Lenora, I solved the mystery of that painting.
You did? How?
I found the location depicted in the painting and then I cast Lumos to guide a moth back to the frame.
All very logical, I suppose. Pity I was so close to solving it. You have a knack for solving riddles. Natty's good at that too. So is Amit, although he does tend to overexplain. Well, I'm glad someone figured it out. The moth! I should have seen that!
Revelio!
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
I think there were doxy eggs as well.
I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones. Accio! Well, that's one of Zenobia's gobstones. I hardly see what all the fuss is about. Revelio. Revelio.
Keys are back. Aren't they brilliant?
Is everything all right?
Yes. I'm sorry. I'm Nelly, by the way. I'm just so excited that the Dedalian keys are back.
The what keys?
The Dedalian keys. Surely you've seen them flying about. Rumour is that a former headmistress, Professor Mole, conjured them to protect the contents of certain locked cabinets years ago. Professor Black couldn't be bothered to disenchant the keys, and they appear every few years. You should try to catch one.
Why would I do that?
Each key will lead you to a locked cabinet somewhere in the castle. If you can manage to get the key into the cabinet lock, not an easy task, you may find a reward.
Why would Professor Mole conjure flying keys?
What I heard is that it had something to do with keeping peeves out of things. But that may or may not be true. He's a poltergeist. I thought they could go almost anywhere.
Surely you will be trying to complete the challenge as well.
I've tried, and I can't even get past the first cabinets. Perhaps you'll have better luck. I'd love to know what's in the cabinets.
Perhaps I'll give it a go.
I hope you do. In fact, I think I heard one of the keys in the astronomy tower. You should listen for them. I hope you follow a few keys, at least. If you manage to open a cabinet, I'd love to know what you find, if anything.
Oh. Revelio. Levioso. Thank you.
Revelio.
The line of this headmaster. Arthur wished that a lone calf in charge. Never forget what that awful girl said in 1421. What? Sure, he's in at the present moment.
What?
Pills are so long.
Revelio. Lumos. Seems crossed wands isn't as secret as it's believed to be. Revelio. Hello, Zenobia. What did you need help with?
I need someone to collect my gobstones that have been hidden in very high places all over the school.
Revelio.
Travel broadens the mind.
Revelio. Levioso. Revelio.
I used to write to my parents every
day. Revelio.
My mother sent me a howler after I got a paw on my transfiguration owl. Without a doubt, one of the most embarrassing moments.
Revelio. Levioso. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio.